jump up and help.
What's up, YouTube? Sukal nga pala ulit. So ngayong araw na ito, ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano po maglinis o pagandahin ang inyong Timberland boots. So ang kakailangan ninyo lang ay of course yung brush, liha, sabon, tubig, at trapo. So yun lang ang kailangan nyo siyang gamitin. So let's go! Okay, so ito po yung sapatos. Ito po yung timbi ko. Actually, parang nasa isang taon na po sa akin to. Pero, winagwag ko lang siya sa bayanihan. So, kinuha ko lang po siya for like 2,300 pesos. Compared dun sa mga bago na 12,000 pesos. So, syempre, sobrang mahal po niya. Medyo di po natin kaya yung presyo. Pero, papakita po sa inyo yung malapitang itsura ng sapatos. So, makita nyo naman, may mga para siyang batik-batik na ganyan. Ayan. Ito po yung details niya. Talagang makita nyo naman na medyo talagang old na siya. Old. Old shoes. Alam kung kanino galing to pero okay pa rin naman siya. So yan siya. May mga, siyempre, of course, may mga damage na siya. Ayan. Ayun, may batik siya dyan. Tingnan natin dito, malinis naman. Okay naman siya dito yung part. So, yun lang. Yan po siya. So, yan po yung ating mga gagamitin. So, kung makikita nyo po, meron po tayong dalawang brush dyan. Yung green po is yung mismong gagamitin natin na pag-brush dun sa shoes. Nabasa. Of course, yung brown sa baba niya na brush. Yan po yung gagamitin natin pag dry na po siya. So, may liha po din dyan, may trapo, at may tubig. So, simulan na po natin, guys.
So good at being in trouble, spending my days out in the ghetto. Mama say that I need to be careful, going downtown on the blue line metro. Car overheated and I can't afford a rental. Broke down Chevrolet sitting on Central. Turning up my headphones, looking out the window. Lauryn Hill playing, it could be so simple. Damn, I just can't wait till I get home. What the hell is taking so long? I wish I had a girl by my side. I wish I had a brand new ride. I wish I had a light. I wish I had a private flight. I wish upon a star sometime. I wish I had it right. I wish I had the finer things. I wish it wasn't so Cobain. I wish I had you. Shit. And I wish I wasn't stuck on Central. Just so good at being in trouble, spending my days out in the ghetto. Papa say that I need to be careful. Heard a nigga just got popped at the Arco. Rolls on the Hostro, junkies on Narcos. Long Beach, Compton, Watts to South Central. Damn, I just can't wait till I get home. That's when the cop had pulled me over. I wish I had a girl by my side. I wish I had a brand new ride. I wish I had a light. I wish I had a private flight. I wish upon a star sometime. I wish I had it right. I wish I had the finer things. I wish it wasn't so Cobain. I wish I had you. Shit. And I wish I wasn't stuck on Central. I wish I was in control. Really wish I wasn't stuck on Central. I still got so far to go. Yeah. Won't be stuck here, not for long. Just hold on, hold on. Work late nights and early mornings. I'm on it, I'm on it. Trouble on Central with the homies. Oh no, oh no. Pretty soon we gon' take control. Just wait on it, wait on it.
Okay, so kung makikita nyo, pinapatuyo na po natin siya. Magantay lang po siguro tayo for like 2 to 3 hours para talagang matuyo na siya. And afterwards, gawin na po natin yung last part nung pagre-restore or yung paglilinis ng inyong Timberland boots. Alright, so what's up guys? So ipapakita ko na po sa inyo yung last part ng ating paglilinis slash pag-restore ng ating Timberland boots. So let's go!
So good at being in trouble, spending my days out in the ghetto. Mama say that I need to be careful, going downtown on the blue line metro. Car overheated and I can't afford a rental. Broke down Chevrolet sitting on Central. Turning up my headphones, looking out the window. Lauryn Hill playing, it could be so simple. Damn, I just can't wait till I get home. What the hell is taking so long? I wish I had a girl by my side. I wish I had a brand new ride. I wish I had a light. I wish I had a private flight. I wish upon a star sometime. I wish I had a right. I wish I had the finer things. I wish it wasn't so Cobain. I wish I had you. Shit. And I wish I wasn't stuck on Central. Just so good at being in trouble, spending my days out in the ghetto. Papa say that I need to be careful. Heard a nigga just got popped at the Arco. Pros on the Hostro, junkies on Narcos. Long Beach, Compton, Watts to South Central. Damn, I just can't wait till I get home. That's when a cop had pulled me over. I wish I had a girl by my side. I wish I had a brand new ride. I wish I had a light. I wish I had a private flight. I wish upon a star sometime. I wish I had a right. I wish I had the finer things. I wish it wasn't so Cobain. I wish I had you. Shit. And I wish I wasn't stuck on Central. I wish I was in control. Really wish I wasn't stuck on Central. I still got so far to go. Yeah. Won't be stuck here, not for long. Just hold on, hold on. Work late nights and
hey up there, I'm on my way up. Tell the radio to play us. Blame it on a place I grew up. Hit that landmine, then I blew up. I've been on my job too long. Damn right I know what I do wrong. Ain't no way that I'm gon' change up. Now everybody better pay up.
Elevator on my way up. Pay off bad bitch with a feet up. Dollar need that new Bentley truck. They just mad they wanna be us. Roll out the windows, put on the gas. Mixing up rapping the kids or selling my bands. Sashing my diamond they wet, sashing my diamond they wet. Oh, even one step ahead, I keep my foot on their neck. With the gang gang, bitch, I'm with the gang gang. And when I'm in my Rolls Royce, I take up two lanes. They be like, boy, that's how you feel. I be like, shit, yeah. Hey, DJ, turn this shit up, man, it's that shit, yeah.
Hey up there, I'm on my way up.
Hey up there, I'm on my way up.
Tell the radio to play us.
Tell the radio to play us.
Blame it on a place I.
Alright, so ito na po ang ating finished product kung makikita ninyo po. Halatang halata po yung parang pagiging ano niya, suede po niya. So yun po yung gamit ng liha, tsaka ng brush. So makikita nyo naman, smooth po ulit siya. Yan po.
Yan.
So yun po yung gamit niya. So kung mapansin nyo kanina, meron po siya yung para mga batik-batik. So hindi na po siya masyadong halata. So syempre yung titignan nyo ganyan. Ang galapan po ganyan. Battery na po ulit ang ating sapatos. Pwede rin, rin po siyang gamitin para tanggalin yung mga ibang gasgas. So makikita nyo po medyo malalim po yung ano dito kanina, yung tama niya kanina dito. Pero since talinihan mo siya, medyo nare-reduce nyo yung ano niya, yung parang visibility ng tama ng sapatos. So yun lang po guys. So I hope na may natutunan po kayo. Maraming salamat sa panonood. And peace.
Just so good at being in trouble, spending my days out in the ghetto. Papa say that I need to be careful.